61-year-old Des Moines dentist Barney Clark is in critical but improving condition this morning, a little more than 24 hours after an artificial heart was implanted in his chest.